Hello friends, welcome to the series of IRDAI IC38 Life and Health Insurance Agent Exam. Today we are going to learn some important question answers from Health Insurance Section 3 of IC38. Dear friends, let us see the important questions. Question number 1. As per guidelines, an insurance company has to process an insurance proposal within how many days? 15 days, friends. Next, question number 2. In case the premium payment is made by check, then which of the below statement will hold true? Check is posted, check is deposited, check is received, check is issued by, check is deposited. The risk may be assumed on the date on which the check is deposited by the insurance company is correct answer, friends. Next, question number 3. Which of the below statement is correct with regards to a warranty? What is warranty? A warranty is a condition expressly stated in the policy is correct answer, friends. Being stated in the, a warranty is a condition which is implied without being stated in the policy is not correct. So it is stated in the policy. Next, question number 4. If certain terms and conditions of the policy need to be modified at the time of issuance, that needs some modifications. It is done by setting out the amendments through what? Endorsements. Dear friends, endorsements is, there will be some modifications. If there is some modifications, endorsement is possible. Warranty, alteration, modifications are not possible. No. Modifications are possible by endorsement. Next, question number 5. Which of the below statement is correct with regards to renewal notice? Renewal notice. As per regulation, there is no legal obligation, friends. There is no legal obligation on insurers to send a renewal notice to insured before the expiry of the policy. That is why insurance companies won't send any notice to the insured person. Dear friends, this is correct answer. Next, question number 6. Though the duration of cover for pre-hospitalization expenses would vary from insurer to insurer. Yes, friends, some insurance companies give some period and that will be stated in the policy and is defined in the policy. However, the most common cover is for how many days pre-hospitalization? 30 days, friends. Before hospitalization, if the some treatment is taken within 30 days, that will be given by insurance company. Next, as per IRDA guidelines, a dash grace period is allowed for renewal of individual health policies. What is the grace period? 30 days. Next, which of the below statement is correct with regards to a hospitalization expenses policy? What is hospitalization expenses policy? Only hospitalization expenses are covered? No. Hospitalization as well as pre and post hospitalization expenses are covered is hospitalization expenses policy. Dear friends, this is correct answer. Number 2 is correct answer. Next, question number 9. Identify which of the below statement is correct. So as per health insurance, deals with morbidity, not with mortality. Not with mortality. Right friends, morbidity is important. Next question. Question number 10. Which of the below statement is correct with regards to cashless service provided in health insurance? So cashless service provided in health insurance means the insured does not pay and the insurance company settles the bill directly with the hospital is correct, friend. Let us see others. So it is environmental friendly, service is provided free of cost to the insured and no cash is to be paid as the payment is made by the government. Government is not going to pay you. All payments made by insured have to be made only through internet. No, the insurance company settles the bill directly with the hospital is correct answer. Next, question number 11. Identify the correct full form of PPN with regards to hospitals in health insurance. What is PPN? Preferred Provider Network. Preferred Provider Network. Next, question number 12. Identify which of the below statement is incorrect. Dear friends, this is a keyword. Incorrect, they are asking. What is the incorrect here? An employer can take a group policy, it is correct. A bank can take group policy, it is correct. A shopkeeper A shopkeeper can take a group policy for its customers is incorrect, friends. A group policy taken by the employer for his employees can be extended to include the family members of the employees. Yes, it is correct, but this question is asking incorrect statement. A shopkeeper can take a group policy for its customers is incorrect. Next question 13. Underwriting is the process of, what is the process underwriting? Yes, friends, risk selection and risk pricing is correct answer. Marketing, collecting premium, selling various insurance, no, risk selection and risk pricing is the job of underwriting. Next question number 14. The principle of utmost good faith in underwriting is required to be followed by, utmost good faith, uberima fides, has to be followed by the insurer, yes, the insured, yes, both is correct, friend. Next 15. Insurable interest refers to, what is insurable interest? Financial interest of the person in the asset to be insured is insurable interest. The asset which is already insured, no. Each insurer's share of loss, no. The amount of the loss, no. Financial interest of the person in the asset to be insured is correct answer. Next question. Question number 16. Which of the following statements about medical underwriting is incorrect? Dear friends, they are asking incorrect statement. They are asking incorrect statement. This is keyword, friend. Underwriting incorrect. What is incorrect? It involves high cost. Yes, it is. Current health status and age are the key factors. Yes. Proposers have to undergo medical and pathological investigations. Yes. Percentage assessment is made on each component of the risk. No, friends. This is incorrect. So, our answer is 4. Next, question number 17. There are two statements given. In a group health insurance, any of the individual constituting the group could anti-select against the insurer. Is it correct? No, friend. He cannot. Next, this is false statement. Group health insurance provides coverage only to employer-employee groups. No, friends. Bank is giving insurance to the customers. So, this also false statement. That means both are false. Both are false. Statement 1 true, statement is false. So, statement 1 and 2 are false. Isn't it? So, both are false. Next, question number 18. Which of the following factor does not affect the morbidity of an individual? Does not affect. So, morbidity does not affect. What it is? Gender. Yes, friends. Gender affects. Spouse job is correct answer, friends. Spouse job. Because it will not have any effect. Habits, residence location and gender will have effect on morbidity, whereas spouse job will not have effect on morbidity. Next, question number 19. According to the principle of indemnity, the insured is paid for the actual losses to the extent of the sum insured. This is correct answer, friends. Next, question number 20. The first and the primary source of information about an applicant for the underwriter is his. What is the first primary source? Proposal form. What is the answer? Proposal form. Question number 21. The underwriting process is completed when, what is underwriter will do? When the received information is carefully assessed and classified into appropriate risk categories is known as underwriting process. All the critical information, all the medical examination, the policy is issued? No. The answer is the received information is carefully assessed and classified into appropriate risk categories, then the underwriter job ends. Question number 22. Which of the following statements about the numerical rating method is incorrect? Incorrect statement they are asking, friend. This is keyword. Incorrect statement they are asking. What is incorrect? Let us see. Analysis of difficult or doubtful cases is not possible on the basis of numerical points without medical referees or experts. This is incorrect, friend. It is possible without medical referee or experts' opinion also, based on numerical points, one can give underwriting. That means numerical rating method provides greater speed. Yes, this is correct, friend. This method can be used by persons without any specific knowledge. Yes, it ensures consistency. Yes, but they are asking incorrect statement. Analysis of difficult doubt is not possible on the basis of numerical points without medical reference or experts is incorrect. Question number 23. Who among the following is not a stakeholder in insurance claim process? So while claiming insurance, who is not involved? Insurance company, shareholders, human resource department, regulator, TPA. Human resource department is correct answer, friends. Is not related. Question number 24. Which of the following document is maintained at the hospital detailing all treatment done to an inpatient? When you join in a hospital, what they will bring? They will keep a case sheet or case paper. Case paper is correct answer, friend. But some students may choose this investigation report. No, friends. And settlement, no. Hospital registration certificate, no. Case paper is correct answer. What is the correct answer? Case paper. Next, question number 25. The amount of provision made for all claims in the books of the insurer based on the status of the claims is known as reserving. Pooling is different. Yes, we learned. Provisioning is different. Yes, investing is different. So reserving is the correct answer, friends. Next, question number 26. Which of the following documents are not required to be submitted for permanent total disability claim? If you want to claim for permanent total disability claim, what are the required? The question is not required. So what we have to submit? Duly completed personal accident claim for signed by the claimant. Yes, it is required. Attested copy of the FIR. Yes, it is required. Permanent disability certificate from a civil surgeon. Yes, it is required. Fitness certificate. No, friends. You are already submitting that permanent total disability. Then where is any question of fitness certificate that the insured is fit to perform his normal duties? No. This is not required. Okay. Next. Question number 27. Are paid upfront by assistance company and later claimed from insurance company. Dear friends, in overseas travel insurance claims, assistance companies will be paid, whereas these companies will be claimed from insurance company later. So this is overseas travel insurance claims are paid upfront by assistance company and later claimed from insurance company is correct answer. Next, question number 28. Who among the following is considered as primary stakeholder in insurance claim process? So primary stakeholder, who is this? Insurance claim process, customers. Customers is correct answer. Next, Girish Saxena's insurance claim was denied by insurance company. So Girish Saxena's insurance claim was denied by insurance company. In case of a denial, what is the option available to Girish Saxena? What he can do? He can go to insurer again and ask for the justice, or else apart from the representation to the insurer, where he can go? To approach government? No. To approach legal authorities? Yes, he can go. Insurance agent? No. Case denial? Nothing could be done. No. To approach legal authorities is correct answer, friends. Next, question number 30. During investigation of a health insurance claim presented by Rajiv Mehto, the name is Rajiv, insurance company finds that instead of Rajiv Mehto, his brother Rajesh, so very similar names, Rajesh Mehto had been admitted to hospital for treatment. The policy of Rajiv Mehto is not a family floater plan. It is not a family floater plan. That means it is a fraud. Rajesh is joined in a hospital on base on the name of Rajiv. This is an example of fraud. What fraud it is? Impersonation, fabrication, no, exaggeration, no, outpatient, no. Impersonation is correct answer, friends. Next, question number 31. Under which of the following condition is domiciliary hospitalization is covered in a health insurance policy? So home treatment is when it is possible. The patient cannot be moved to hospital or nursing home for lack of accommodation therein is, then it is possible to take domiciliary hospitalization. Next, question number 32. Which of the following codes capture the procedures performed to treat the illness? What is the procedure? CPT. What it is? Current procedure terminology is correct answer, friends. Dear friends, in your original exam, that is IC38, you will have 50 questions, overall 50 questions, but from health insurance I have taken 32 important questions. I made a question paper, dear friends. B before submitting, it is better to go back and check all the answers. If some some questions are not attempted, please attempt or tick some answer. There is no negative marking. Dear friends, in your final exam, there will be 50 questions, each carries 1 mark, and you have to score 80 marks to pass your exam. So you can, if you tick something wrong, then you can do correction. That means you can choose the correct answer. Then before submitting, you have to cross-check all the answers, and finally you can submit your form so that you will be known. It will be notified immediately whether you are passed or not, along with your marks. Let us see how it shows. I am submitting. Yes, friends. Yes, we have submitted. Let us see view score. Yes, friends. We got 32 out of 32. Dear friends, congratulations. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel if you are not yet subscribed, and don't forget to click on like button and bell button so that you will get notification of my next videos immediately when I post it. Thank you. Bye. All the best.